rights. We're not going to complain in and out. For the people law enforcement or whatever, I see what they're doing in Australia. It's very important to pay attention to what's happening in Australia. Okay? Because yeah. That's a crystal ball. Yeah, boo. Boo. They're marching for the State Department. They're marching for J.P. Morgan and Goldman Sachs. Make no mistake about it, Antifa is the bitch of the establishment. Yeah! And I'm sick of everybody pretending otherwise. You know, they got these, you know, whatevers with their pink hair and the, you know, guys wearing skirts or whatever. And singing songs and skirts with their acoustic guitars and all that. Let's start pretending that it's anything other than what it is. This is a false piece of our stories and a front line of the government and the rest.
America first! America first! America first! America first! America first! Bro, Why you riding the bus?
Protest against Gracie Mansion.
Protest with us.
Y'all are standing with people that don't give a fuck about y'all. They only out here using y'all to push their fucking mandate, to push their shit.
Say Black Lives Matter.
Tell that man he matters. Tell that black man he matters. Tell that black man he matters. Tell him Black Lives Matter. Tell that boy.
He's out. He matters.
Listen to me,
tell
him.
You guys can link up with us. We can make things happen.
Let's go. If we got one thing in common, that's cool.
I'm